Creative Designs crew here about to put on the second wall of the shower. You can see we already have the glue on the wall. Guys will be bringing it in here. Big heavy pieces, seamless. We're gonna go over this little pony wall here. Then that pony wall will actually be its own piece. Also seamless.
No, you gotta switch.
Hold on. I don't want to scratch this. Okay, good. Okay. I'm making it on top.
Good.
Jump over the wall.
I can't jump over the wall. We're gonna have to back it up. Greg might be able to fit in there.
Take two.
Or you're gonna have to get your hand out of there.
Yep.
Hold on.
Where is it? Is it in the truck?
Right here in this room.
Wow. Is this the rag right there?
Right here. touching this, Corey.
No?
Uh-uh.
No.
Oh, okay. Oh, I got a better idea. Take that off. Take this one off.
Drop it?
Yeah, just take it off.
It's gonna go, Corey.
Well, hold on. He's just this inside corner.
Fine, I just dropped this end.
You're free on this side.
Yeah, I get it. We're free already. This side of here. The only thing.
Go ahead and see if it'll tap a little better.
There you go.
Yeah, just these little ears where this from the top piece.
Yeah, this, you're sitting there. Okay, all right. Don't go further down than that. Clamp it. Get those clamps out. Be careful now. Okay, go ahead.
Good?
Yeah, I'm trying to think. Where's our seam at? You don't want to push too much on our seam. I think that's right where our seam's at, Corey.
Right here. Push right there. That's
awesome. Right here. Push right here too, Greg. I'll pop that a little bit. Now we need to put one in the, over there on that side.
Over here, yeah.
Can I come in and get a shot before we put?
Yeah.
Alright, so here we go. That was our first panel. I can't get all of it in the video, it's too big. Here's our pony wall. Wow. Look at that. So, obviously these are not one sheet. We did seam them, but we seamed them before epoxy. So, the epoxy side that you see, that the customer will see, is seamless. Great job, crew.
Thank you.